Club. Last week, President Obama promised to play offense for the rest of his term. And in tonight's State of the Union address, Americans will get a glimpse of his playbook. The speech will cover everything from taxes to terrorism.
The president will also lay out his plan to send Americans to community college for free. But Republicans are already opposing the tax hikes needed to fund the program. George Thomas has that story.
The president of the United States.
The White House says the president's focus tonight is about helping the middle class.
He's going to talk about how middle class economics brought us back from the brink and put us to a place where the economy is growing, jobs are growing, the deficit is shrinking.
His proposal, raising $320 billion in new tax hikes on the wealthy over 10 years, that will fund, among other things, middle class tax cuts, free community college, infrastructure spending, and child care tax credits.
This could be a legacy State of the Union where he realizes that he has two more years in the White House, and what is the memory that he wants to leave people with?
But key leaders in the Republican-controlled Congress are already pushing back, calling the president's plan to raise taxes a non-starter and bad for business. Republican Senator Orrin Hatch said slapping American small businesses, savers, and investors with more tax hikes only negates the benefits of the tax policies that have been successful in helping to expand the economy, promote savings, and create jobs. But while Washington talks about taxes and politics, another issue has also gotten a great deal of headlines and public attention recently: Islamic terrorism. A new Pew Research poll shows that fighting terrorism is a top issue among Americans, while 57% of people in a CBS poll believe a terrorist attack will happen on U.S. soil in the next few months. And with homegrown terrorists redrawing battle lines around the world and a president who refuses to describe the enemy as radical Islam, officials are warning threats to our nation are growing. Former Defense Secretary Leon Panetta says it's only a matter of time before terrorists strike us again. He told CNN we're now seeing a much more dangerous chapter in the war on terrorism. George Thomas, CBN News.
Well, we'll see what he has to say in the State of the Union, but if it turns into more taxes, I don't think it'll be a warm reception for any of those proposals in a Republican-controlled Congress.